all-new KIA Picanto City Car made its public debut at the 2017 Geneva International Motor Show. The new Picanto will go on sale across Europe from the start of Q2 2017. Now in its third generation, the new KIA Picanto brings the new, more youthful and energetic character to the A segment. Boasting an assertive new design and high-quality, high-tech new cabin, the latest model also offers buyers greater potential for customization and promises to be the most versatile car in its class. The new Picanto will be powered by one of three petrol engines, including KIA's new 1.0-liter turbocharged gasoline direct injection TGDI power unit. When the new 1.0-liter TGDI engine goes on sale during Q4 2017, it will be the most powerful engine ever offered in the Picanto, and the first time this car has offered a turbocharged petrol engine. Michael Cole, Chief Operating Officer of KIA Motors Europe, comments, "The Picanto is one of KIA's best-selling models around the world, and has a